familiar with. It's actually a European ash, and it's actually quite resistant to